This is a United Nations peacekeeping helmet. It's constructed out of level 3A+ armor. That will effectively stop all handgun rounds up to 44 Magnum, including 12-gauge shotgun. What it will not stop is 5.56 and pretty much every North American hunting round known to man. Act accordingly.
This was the Belgian Congo crisis and in Katanga. And I was there. I saw all the cables coming in regarding the UN troops and how they were raping citizens and nuns and people were dying and all. So I was there in Brussels. Here I'm learning, Charlotte's learning, that the UN isn't what people think it is. And
if you want to start a rumble?
Food to beat on the man, the dictator.